We're about to begin our coverage of today's event. This is Bill McAtee for EA Sports. My colleague David Faraday is with us today and will be calling the action down on the course.
Ball should roll at a nice pace on these greens. Might have got a little aggressive on this one.
Introducing, from Glasgow, Scotland, Colin Montgomery.
To number two.
Well, the head cover is off the big stick, I see. Going with a driver. That usually doesn't work. Found the rough with that one. Do have a putt from there. It's going to putt this one.
To number three.
Pulling the driver here. Hit this one well, but it'll have to get down. Pulling the driver here.
David Faraday, what do you see?
Right on about 100 yards. He'll be able to make a run at it from there.
To four.
He's in the rough, boy. Safely on, this is in good shape.
To number 5.
Going with a putter. Ah, the old Texas wedge. Lob wedge here. He's got this one going towards the hazard. Well, it's lying down in the rough, but it's a pretty quick lie. Should be able to get it out.
To 6.
Little more than 200 yards to the hole, Billy. This is a tough shot. All right, head cover off. That's the 3 wood. It's in the sand, but it's sitting up nicely. Shouldn't have much of a problem with this lie. Ah, the old Texas wedge.
To number 7.
You'll be able to make a run at it from there.
To 8.
This ball is just killed down the center. Players are heading into a slight breeze out here now. Maybe a little under 140 left here. With a 6-iron.
To 10.
No, the fairway would be over here. He's caught the rough with that one. Well, Billy, I'm down here now, and I've seen worse positions for the ball to be in, but I certainly wouldn't wish to be.
About 110 yards to the hole here.
Go in with the sand wedge.
Be a tough putt, but at least it's on the green.
To the 13th.
Colin really laid into this one, Billy. It's way out there. Good shot to hit the green from here, right around 200 yards.
To 15.
This one's in the rough. Not too bad a lie, though. Yep, this one's in the rough.
David.
This one's more than 240 yards and miles away from the hole.
Off to 16.
On a perfect line here, Billy, right down the middle.
To number 17.
Oh, I don't think you can hit it any better than this. What a shot.
To the 18th.
Well, Billy, it's maybe a little under 180 left to the hole here. A mid-iron here, Billy. Looks like a 5.
The Prince Course at Princeville Resort offers a distinct combination of challenge and beauty. Hello, everyone. I'm Bill McAtee for EA Sports. My colleague David Faraday is with us today and will be calling the action down on the course. Let's send it down to the first tee.
Don't think we're going to see any surprises on the greens today. They're pretty easy to read, and they're in great shape. About 110 yards to the hole here. Going with a driver. It's going to putt this one.
To number 2.
This should be in good shape, Billy. Going with a putter. The old Texas wedge. Going with a putter.
He makes his putt.
Pulling the driver here. He's just smoked this one right down the middle. Little under 230 yards. We're getting into the metal woods, probably. This one's sitting nicely up in the sand.
To number 5.
Well, the head cover is off the big stick, I see. Whoa, this ball is really hit well, but there's sand out there.
To 6.
Going with a driver. This one's hit really well, but it might reach the bunkers out there. A mid-iron here, Billy. Looks like a 5.
to number 7.
It's in the rough.
To 8.
Might need a little bit more club for this uphill shot.
That'll play, Billy.
To number 9. To 10.
Stuart really laid into this one, Billy. It's way out there.
What do you see, David?
A little under 230 yards. We're getting into the Nettlewoods, probably. He's in the rough, Billy.
And we go to 11. To 12.
This ball is just killed down the center.
hopefully be able to make a run at it from there.
To the 13th.
Maybe a touch over 150 left.
To 15. Off to 16.
Most people don't go this far on vacation.
To number 17.
I don't think that's going to help a whole lot here.
Looks like an 8-iron.
Maybe a little under 160 yards left here, Billy.
To the 18th.
He's just blasted this ball down the center. probably need a little larger wrench than normal here. A little bit on the upslope, Billy. He'll be able to make a run at it from there.
Hello, everyone. I'm Bill McAtee for EA Sports. We're about to begin our coverage of today's tournament. David Faraday is on the course with us today and will be following the players.
Ball should roll at a nice pace on these greens. In this short, rough play.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. This is Bill McAtee for EA Sports, welcoming you to the beautiful Pebble Beach Golf Links.